those of you that follow know that I have a saying, something that I kind of live my life by, and that is that if one takes care of the means, the ends will take care of themselves. And I believe this strongly. Today, I'm going to chat about only saying things that are true. If we only say things that are true, that match our morals, that match what it is we really, truly believe in, that we've thought about, and we say it with a tinge of kindness, or even if we don't, as long as we are always honest, in the long run, things will probably turn out okay. I recently had several experiences in which there were heated exchanges between two people, and I was able to go back. I was one of the people. I'm looking kind of passive there, like I'm trying to step away from the situation because they're uncomfortable. But when I went back and I looked at the things that I said, I was honest. I didn't say anything inaccurate, anything wrong. Perhaps I did hurt the other person's feelings, and that's unfortunate, even though in truth you can't hurt someone else's feelings. They can choose to be hurt by what you say, and that is, in fact, what happens. The other person chose to feel sad, and that was their choice. But as long as I can go back and say, was I dishonest? Was I mean? Was I unkind? No, I was just blunt and truthful. And I think as long as we do that, we'll probably be okay in the long run. Along our path, we will probably leave some people that were formerly friends or family members. That's unfortunate. But isn't truth, isn't goodness, isn't morality above that? Should we really placate? Should we really not say what we think? Should we pretend to believe something else just to not hurt people's feelings? I think truth is more important than that.